fire here.
It is the geological survey who hit this.
Yes.
They are the ones who...
Those very people who put those whatever's there. Yeah.
They are the ones who...
So this challenge will be here, this one should be here.
Yeah. Okay.
They don't show any small characteristic of volcanic process.
They have not detected any suspicious activity. Because if you have an impending volcanic eruption, it is usually, it begins with the tremors as the magma pushes up. And we have a very sensitive system at the Geological Survey in Entebbe. It would have already picked it, but they have not seen any suspicious activity. Let's wait to see what this monitoring is going to take 3 weeks. They will be detecting anything, if there is anything, any suspicious activity within the rock.
So what we want to understand as scientists is what maintains that geothermal system on the other side, but again also want to understand the whole global image of the Earth and magmatic system, whether it's appearing towards the surface.
There are those which we call mafic, they are darker.